大野狼一口咬住豆豆，他咬着咬着他，刚放进嘴里就把豆豆吐了出来。Spit it out， 生气地说道：“怎么这么硬 ？Very hard， 对吗？差点把我的牙割掉了。在台湾 ，we don't really say that， 割掉了就是他差点把他牙齿弄掉了。快吧！”头伸出来，不然我就一直在这里等着。哦，大野狼 talking to the turtle 啊，他说：“你赶快把头伸出来 ，otherwise I'm gonna wait here all the time until you get your head out。”大野狼气愤地说 ，He says it angrily。豆豆心想：“哼，那你就慢慢等吧。”So you think he will wait there patiently until he gets his head out, or he just leaves because he will be out of patience.
Leave.
不知道过了多久 ，means doesn't know how long it has passed. 大野狼没有耐心了，真的 out of patience. 他想把豆豆扔出森林 ，he wants throw 豆豆 out of forest. 于是咬住豆豆，跑到了森林边，将豆豆重重的摔在地上。哦。你懂吗？他把它咬到，他把这个豆豆放嘴巴咬着，然后丢地上。Oh, he's trying to throw it to see 豆豆的 head will come out now. 幸好有壳保护着 ，good thing that he got a shell to protect him. 豆豆才没有受伤 ，he doesn't get hurt. 但是现在他已经很累了，于是就在那里睡着了。So what? 他就在那里睡着 ，inside his shell. Is that nice?他笑就是他 house， 对不对啊？不久，豆豆醒了 ，he woke up。他小心地伸出脑袋，脑袋就是 head brain， 和四肢，慢慢地往前爬。于是，但是天很黑 ，it's getting dark。豆豆看不清周围 ，he cannot see the surrounding，he cannot see very well。于是又将头缩进壳里睡着了，又 going back 睡觉了。So why does he need? Oh yeah, he needs a clean environment. Need the water, right? 第二天 ，the next day， 太阳升起来，太阳在这里，看到没有？豆豆睡醒了，他把脑袋、四肢和尾巴都伸了出来。哇，真漂亮！豆豆看到不远处有一条小河，河的另一边是一片草原，马儿、牛儿、羊儿。都在草原上悠闲地吃着草呢。So last night it was too dark, he cannot see anything. So he fell asleep in his shell. When he woke up, he see, oh, he's in a beautiful surrounding, 没有 trash.
Mom, maybe this is just a dream.
No, it's not a dream. He finally reached to the beautiful creek, clean. And he sees the beautiful flowers.马儿在这里，羊在这里，牛在这里。Everybody is what eating the grass with relaxation. Okay. 豆豆迫不及待地朝着小河爬过去。He cannot wait to reach the river, the creek. 高兴地说：“我找到新家喽！”哈哈。He found his new home.This entire environment. 河里的鱼儿们也都游了过来。I don't see how they 游过来 mean swim close to him. 有的跳出水面 ，some jump out of the water. 有的围着豆豆游来游去，高兴极了。从此 ，from now on， 豆豆就在这条小河快乐地生活着。So he lives here, happily ever after， 对吗？是不是这样子？嗯 ，the end，that's the end，OK。